Good day, good people. Welcome to Rusty Money Gaming on YouTube, a place full of great barnhouse chat, live streams, survival challenges, let's plays, and more. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the next creation by Rusty Money Gaming here on YouTube. Thank you all for watching the next episode. Good day, good people. It's Rusty Money here on PlayStation Network and Rusty Money Gaming on YouTube. We are here on Rusty's Creative New Farmer Challenge on Almosta Farm by Kaz64 of Tailor-Made Maps. So welcome to my creation of Farmer Fred Fendt of Fendt Farms here on Almosta Farm by Kaz64. We are on episode 5 here on Almosta Farm. So I welcome you all to this episode 5. And we're going to go ahead and we're going to get started here getting some things done on Fendt Farms. And you're all going to want to stay tuned for episode 6, which will be next week. So episode 6 is going to have some fun little surprises to it. So we will see you all in just a few seconds here when we figure out what we're going to go do. So welcome everyone to Fendt Farms here with Farmer Fred Fendt. Alright, we're going to go do a plowing contract here from my good friend Dumass Farms there on YouTube. He's hired old Farmer Fred Fendt here to come help plow out a field, so we're going to go up and help Dumass Farms plow a field. So thank you to Dumass Farms for your support here to Rusty Money Gaming on YouTube. Thank you, my friend. We will see you all at the field. Alright, we're here. So we're going to go ahead and get this started here and get this to plowing for Dumass Farms. Alright, we're going to go ahead and we're going to have somebody help us plow out this field for Dumass Farm. So let's see who helps Farmer Fred Fendt plow out this farm here. Alright, well it looks like we got Mark Thor. Mark Thor, thank you for your support here to Rusty Money Gaming, and thank you for coming to help Farmer Fred Fendt here on Fendt Farms. So thank you, Mark. Alright, well now we're gonna go up to our forest and we're gonna cut a couple of trees. Get us some money. We need some money coming in. So we need to get turned around here. Thank you.
yeah. Put a needle back to the record, baby, and give me the list right now.
Alright, we're gonna go sell this load of wood here real quick down at the sawmill. Let's see what we get for these logs. $11,474. Nice. We'll take that. Alright, we're gonna go back to the forest, so we will see you back at the forest, everyone. Alright, well, we're back here at the forest, so let's go ahead and get some more trees cut down here. It's getting dark on us, but... All right, so they're done. We're going to go ahead and we're going to accept that contract there from Dumass Farms. So let's go ahead and collect that payment. Alright, let's see what we get again for a load of wood here. Small load. $2,557, and we still got some logs left on there. We'll hit it again. They didn't all disappear. That's odd. There we go, another $664. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and go back to the farm and see what we can get going on here. Alright, I think we'll go ahead and we'll call it a day, but we're going to make a payment to the bank. We'll make two payments to the bank. And we're gonna go to sleep for the day. Alright, our ground temperature is up. So, we should be able to start seeding our other fields here.
Down, down, down.
Alright, we're gonna go ahead and get this field here seeded with some grass. So we will see who we get to help seed this field here. Alright, well, it is Marty Cantrell. So thank you, Marty Cantrell, for stopping by here on Farmer Fred Fence, Fendt Farms here on Almost a Farm by Cas64 of TaylorMade Maps. Thank you for supporting Rusty Money Gaming, Marty. All right, let's go ahead and see who we can get to help Marty seed this field of grass. So we'll go ahead and put a worker on this here. So, all right, well, it's Matteo. Thank you to Matteo for helping Farmer Fred Fent here on Fent Farms on Almost a Farm by Cas64 of TaylorMade Maps. So thank you to Matteo for supporting Rusty Money Gaming on YouTube. Money there from A Farming Trucker, so thank you for your support to Rusty Money Gaming, my friend. Alright, now we're going to go back to the farm, everyone, and see what's going on. So, I think that we're gonna end up getting another field seeded in the next episode. So y'all stay tuned for episode 6, because there's gonna be lots of things going on in episode 6. So I appreciate everyone for watching this Farmer Fred Fent series here of Rusty's Creative New Farmer Challenge and a subscriber series for everyone to enjoy. So thank you all for watching. This is Rusty Money Gaming saying happy farming here from Farmer Fred Fendt and Fendt Farms here on Almost a Farm by Kaz64 of Taylor Made Maps. We wish you all well. And we will see you later, everyone. Thank you very much for supporting Rusty Money Gaming.